How can I ever change feelings that I feel? If I could, baby, I'd give you my world. Open up when you won't take it from me. Everything turned around. Packing up, shacking up's all you wanna do. If I could, baby, I'd give you my world. Open up, everything's waiting for you.
Greta Hassel.
Sorry?
Oh, thank you. That's very kind of you. Welcome to Twin Willows Open Mic Night. We're here every Friday night from about this time, end of the first game onwards. We have three great acts tonight, starting with Sean G here. We then have Ben Suptup, and I'll be rounding up the night. So we'll be here until the wee small hours of about 10 to 10 tonight. Hope you stick around.
10 to 10.
I've passed my bedtime.
All right. I'm playing some of this harmonica tonight.
Got one, and the fever now beside her, desire,
good
desire. And the fever when I'm inside her, desire. $60. She's my protection. Yes, she's a promise in the year of election. Oh, sister, I can't let you go. Like a preacher stealing hearts at a traveling show. For love or money, for love or money, for love or money.
Shake that thing.
For love or money, money, money. For love or money. For love or money. Money, 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 money. Money, money, money. And the fever get higher. Desire. 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 Yeah.
Need a deeper breath for that one.
Like a ventilation?
That wine, wine.
Time I look into your lovely eyes, I see a love that money just can't buy. One look from you,
nice.
I drift away. I pray that you are here. Everything about you tells me I'm your man. I live my life to be with you. Nobody can do the things you do. Anything you need.
I've been yelling at kids all week, so my voice is a bit... Beg your pardon, country? You like country music? All right. That can be arranged.
In fact, if you ask nicely, he might do country and western.
Let's not go too far. Well, we were talking about Bob Dylan. You're going to see Bob Dylan, is that right?
Yes, I'm going to see Bob Dylan and introduce my 18-year-old son to the joys of the Dylan.
Very good. I've seen him twice. Well, I think I saw him the first time. It could have been anybody the first time. But, look, anyone who plays harmonica probably is a fan of Bob Dylan. And this is a country song, so for you, mate.
Thank you.
Well, I was saying before, I've been teaching at school. I've been teaching the Easy Beats. Any Easy Beats fans out there? I guess most of you only know one song. It is, yeah. I'm not going to do that one. I'm going to do that other one.
Take a minute just to sing my song. Born in the road, it's gonna be with him, yeah. I said, a long tall salad, it's gonna be with him, yeah. Shark that fan is gonna be there too, yeah, she is. Taste of jealousy. like a lust for gold. Something so strong carries us away. Something so strong could carry us a day. Well, I've been feeling so much older. Frame me and hang me on the wall. I've seen you fall into the same trap. This thing is happening to us all. Something so strong could carry us today. Something so strong. Something so strong. Something so strong. Something so strong.
Another Fleetwood Mac one.
Yes, yes, that's a few seconds, yeah. Oh, I'd love to go to that just for Mike Campbell. I'd love to see him again. Yeah. Saw Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers last year at London. Flew all the way there, mainly for that. Might as well do a Tom Petty song.
Why not?
I'll do my favourite. It's my favourite song. Could be, I don't know. Yeah. Not sure.
Thank you. I'll be a bleeding heart, I'll be a crying fool. Don't let this go too far, don't let it get to you.
Stuff this up, who cares? We're just watching the league.
Anyone I
Baby, I would rather be dead. Oh, you're the best. I'll practice that one next time. Doesn't matter how bad you do it, it's still a good song.
Do you have to do Up There Gazali as a equal time now? Or?
No, but I'll do this. There's always an answer. Look, I'm old enough to remember that commercial. It's got to be the best rugby league commercial ever. Yeah. Jimmy Barnes and Tina Turner. Who remembers it? Yeah. Yeah. They were great together. They should have kept going. All right. All right, well, that's the rugby league song. I don't really have an AFL song, but this one's as close as it gets.
Is there a soccer song, you reckon?
I'm not doing Ricky Martin. I can do Rickety Martin. This song has the word MCG in it.
Yeah.
You ready, Garfunkel?
I keep on meaning to bring the wig.
Soft in the middle now. Why am I soft in the middle? The rest of my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. I need a shot of redemption. I don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, bone digger. Dogs in the moonlight. Far away from my well-lit door. Mr. Beer Belly, Beer Belly. Get these butts away from me, you know. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore. And if you'll be my bodyguard, I could be your long-lost pal. I can call you Betty, Betty when you call me, you can call me Al. Man walks down the street, he says, what a short of attention, what a short little span of attention. And all my nights are so long, where is my wife and family? What if I die here? Who'll be my role model? Now that my role model is gone, gone. He ducked back down the alley with some roly-poly little bat-faced girl. All along, along, there were incidents and accidents. There were hints and allegations. A strange world, maybe it's a third world, maybe it's his first time around. Doesn't speak the language, he holds no currency. He is a foreign man, he is surrounded by the sound of cattle in the marketplace, scattering the orphanages. He looks around, around, he sees angels in the architecture, spinning in infinities, he's aiming. If you'll be my bodyguard, I could be your long-lost pal. I can call you Betty, Betty when you call me. You can call me out, call me out. Na 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 na.
Very kind audience, thank you.
Very good looking audience, I'll say that much.
Couldn't disagree with that at all. Oh, that's a mirror down there, actually.
Yeah, tomorrow. Next week.
much love. Little genie, will you take where it strikes? You give it to the likes of me. Oh, little genie, you got so much love. So much time, little genie, though you've grown beyond your years, you still retain the fears of you. Oh, little genie, you got so much time. Don't let me down. gonna last. It's allowed to last forever. It's a love that has no past. Don't let me down. She really done me. Oh, she done me bad. Yeah, she done me good. I guess nobody ever really done me. Oh, she done me. Yeah, she done me good.
He didn't let me down. I can't listen to like Beatles songs without hearing the next song on the record.
Mm.
So what's that, Ballad of John and Yoko, I think?
I'd do that if I knew all the lyrics. Because I was in Liverpool last year, like the England Liverpool, and I got this t-shirt, I got this shirt from there. Yeah, can you see? Yeah, it's like their Hard Day's Night.
You can take my word for it. It's...
Yeah, it is. You can come closer if you want. Don't feel pressured. But it's, I like it. It's good. I like the Beatles. Yeah, what, Ballad of John and Yoko. I don't know what the lyrics.
No.
Let's give it a go. Why not? Ah, come on, let's do it.
Standing in the docklands of Hampton, trying to get to Holland, France. The man in the back said, you gotta go back. Though no, they didn't even give us a chance. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Early plane to Paris, Monday morning down by the Seine. Peter Brown called to say, you can make it okay. You can get married in Gibraltar to Spain. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Talking in our beds for a week. The newspaper said, what you doing in bed? I said, we're only trying to get us some peace. Christ, you know it ain't easy. Bow, 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 bow. You know how hard it can be. Bow, 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 bow. When things are going, they're gonna crucify me.
Very blasphemous.
Saving up your money for a rainy day. Giving all your clothes to charity. Last night the wife said, oh boy, when you're dead, you don't take nothing with you but your soul. Think, feeling like a trip to Vienna. Eating chocolate cake in the back. The newspaper said, she's got to his head. They look just like two gurus in drag. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Caught the early plane back to London. 58 comes out in a sack. The man from the press said, we wish you success. It's good to have the both of you back. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. the way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. I said the way things are going, they're gonna crucify me.
Just like we rehearsed.
That's right. We did know it after all.
In case any of you are wondering, we haven't done these songs before. You're just getting on there. It's good. Maybe I didn't have to say that. Maybe it's really obvious.
That's right.
Sure. Well, look, it's been a pleasure playing for you. Well, thank you for having me. Thanks for having me, Brett.
Always a pleasure.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. My pleasure. I love this venue. It's a great venue. And I love the food, too. The food's really good. They've got dessert as well. I like dessert.
They have dessert, yes.
You've worked me hard. I've done like an hour.
So. I know. And it's a mega set here.
All right. This is a sing-along song. So if you know the words, sing along if you're good at it. Not like me.
Shadow on the street now. I hear you push through the rusty gate. Click off your heels on the concrete. Waiting for a knock coming way too late. It seems an age since I've seen you. Countdown as the weeks trickle into day. Your bags down. I know there's something in the end. How can I do this to you right now? When you're over there and I need you here, my happiness is slowly creeping back. Now you're at home. If it ever start sinking in, well it must be when you pack up and go. Seems an age since I've seen you. Countdown as the weeks trickle into days. I hope time hasn't changed up. All I really want is for you to stay. So you come in and put your bags down. I know there's something in the air. How can I not do this to you right now? When you're over there. I know what is inside. Well, it must be when you pack up and go.
Thanks for having me. Stick around, we've got some great acts coming up.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mr. Sean Griffiths. Fantastic stuff, Sean. Really good set. And a full hour as well, as always. Hard work, so well done, mate.